We know in breast imaging, words matter. So when you come across an abnormality on a breast MRI, what do you say? How would you describe this finding in the left breast? Is it a mass or non-mass enhancement? Because this has defined borders, this enhancing lesion is a mass. How about these abnormalities in the right breast? How would you describe them? Both of these enhancing lesions are non-mass enhancement. They don't have as distinct borders as a mass. The specific way that we describe any breast MRI abnormality is laid out in the ACR BI-RADS Atlas. It divides MRI lesions into three main categories: focus, mass, and non-mass enhancement. A focus is less than 5 millimeters, a solitary bright spot within the breast MRI. When describing a mass, you want to mention the shape, which could be round, oval, or irregular, the margins, which could be circumscribed or non-circumscribed. If they're non-circumscribed, they can be described as irregular or spiculated. And lastly, you want to describe the internal enhancement. Is there homogeneous, heterogeneous enhancement or rim enhancement, or perhaps non-enhancing internal septations? The words you use dictate the management. Describing margins as spiculated indicates a higher level of concern than a circumscribed enhancing mass. For non-mass enhancement, you want to describe the distribution. Is it focal, linear, segmental, regional, multiple regions, or diffuse non-mass enhancement? Additionally, you will describe the enhancement pattern. Is it homogeneous or heterogeneous? Clumped or clustered ring? Once again, the words you choose help decide the management. Lastly, when describing a particular breast MRI lesion, you can use kinetic analysis. In your report, you want to mention the delayed phase of enhancement. Is it persistent, plateau, or washout? Many times computer automated detection is used and a color map is applied to the breast. Persistent enhancement may be blue, while plateau enhancement could be yellow or green, and washout enhancement is typically red. This makes it easy to describe which category the lesion falls into. This large mass in the central breast is predominantly washout enhancement. Now, putting it all together, describing this finding in the right breast, you would say there is homogeneous, linear, non-mass enhancement in the central right breast at a middle depth. It demonstrates plateau enhancement kinetics. Thank you for watching. Please click subscribe to see more of our content, or go to MAMMOGUIDE.COM to learn more about breast imaging.